Hello all my lovely souls, this is Sari, and welcome to a new pack of the Curse Launcher called Error 404. So, if this goes well, this might replace Sky Mist, as I currently can't play that. Doesn't have anything. It might have a default map in there. So let's go and have a look. We apologize for the delay of putting episodes up. Hypervolemia, we are still doing some grinding to get it ready for the next episode. And everything else is on hold at the moment with grinding. So let's see where we can go. It's just building the wall. Oh, a slime biome. That's new. Okay. Soul sand. Oh. Wow. Really? Project B, dirt, and diamond. This out of the way. Slay hostile. Okay, so let's have a look and see if they. Yes. Okay, so. Hardcore questing mode is already available. Survival not found, where the world is overrun by monsters ready to end you. Hurry and get safe before nightfall. The blood moon will rise every night. All stone blocks in the world will spawn silver fish, so armor up. This is what happened to the world and is why Project Ozone's overworld is a sky block. Not because the creator's computer is crap. Oops. Go forth and explore many dungeons and maybe create an army. Quick. Crafting trees put dirt, a seed, and a philosopher's stone in a crafting grid to gain an oak sapling. Okay. Soul sand is going to drive me bonkers, assist. I guess. Way to grab seeds before they despawn. Oh, Pam's Harmless Crisis in here. That kind of freaks me out, to be honest. Netherrack. It's definitely custom biomes. Oh, there's a tower thing over there. Spot to live for the time being. Because apparently nighttime is scary. I don't want to go too close to that because things will spawn. Thank you. and stone. Interesting. Just making a little spot for us first. We're not completely stuck under here. So, sleep. What the heck was that about? I don't know what V does. Okay, so crafting grid, a bit of dirt. Seed. Maybe it needs to be an ordinary Minecraft seed. Yes, it does. Okay. Oh, a Pandora's box. Let's take the middle one. Hex plating. I have a sponge from open books. There's nothing in the world just yet. There's something over there made out of purple. I've never actually done a Pandora's box before, so this should be interesting. Horses and cows drown. Okay, my inventory is horrible right now. Put the diamond armor on, pick some things up. Minicio dust is important to this, I think. Let's take some wool. We will need that for later. Oh, it even put a cake down here for us! How nice of that was them. I literally have nowhere to put anything right now. Pumpkin can go there, I guess. What's the next task? Oh, a chance cube. Cobblestone. You can create cobblestone by first crafting 4 stone with the soul sand with the philosopher's stone to gain netherrack, and then the same thing with only 1 netherrack and the philosopher's stone. Okay, so we have a bit of soul sand. Soul sand. One, two. need some more soul sand. Okay, so we need the philosopher's stone. Two more of them. So that'll get me three. So we need 16. Well, I can see my inventory is going to be absolutely horrible. So we need 16. Another three, I think. Take the middle one. Take this over here a little. Really? Rhubarb, parsnip. Eggplant. Crap. Something poisoned me. What poisoned me? Oh, crud! Okay, well, that went well. Okay, nighttime is a scary place to be. I just want to get my stuff back! Oh, crud! How do I get out of here? Okay. Just want to get my stuff back at least. Let's get my stuff back. Torches, let's use them. hope this is a pack where things can actually dig. Creating room in my inventory. It's horrible. Make a little lounge for us to sit on. Let's have a look in these loot bags. A sword, ring of resistance, oak saplings, bones, and a Pandora's box, and a mobs can attack other mobs. I think I'll wear that one. Two rings. Resistance. Poisoning! Oh, you can't put things back. Okay. I was hoping maybe a chest would be in one of these. But there isn't. Which makes this a pain in the butt. Omla blew up. Okay, it's still fairly scary out there. The lava's flowing, you can hear it. It's being updated. There's so much stuff to collect, especially if you haven't actually done things the correct way. And I'm still I get poisoned for 6 seconds randomly. I see food is going to be important in this pack, I think. But this is only a short preview of the pack. So I hope everybody likes it. But I can already see that this one is going to be fun. But it's not complete. So this is as far as I can go at the moment. So I'm going to leave the episode here. And as soon as the pack updates, I will have another episode for you guys. And also, I'll get trees going as well. A better area so we can actually have somewhere to store all the drops that we get. Alright, thank you guys. Have a nice day.